Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople.
Supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine's after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something about it. Companies aren't safe. Gotcha!
Contact, no visual contact, just gone. That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
You would achieve your goal without them.
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this battle. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Oh.
Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Hurts? What? It does.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Creek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
Taking fire! Seize it! Fire! Incoming!
Under fire!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
You'll be here. Cover the exit.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use group fire.